Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Gaming with Calvi Calv, Call of Duty World War II edition. Last time, stuff was bad. We did collateral damage. There's a longer video because stuff went sideways and couldn't really stop it. There's sneaking. Anyway.
After Aachen, nothing's gonna be the same. But we finally got a foothold into Germany. The gateway to the Rhine is open and there's no turning back for any of us.
Let's hope it doesn't be stupid.
Your orders were to take the hotel, not evacuate civilians. Who decided this was a rescue op?
We thought there was time, sir.
Last time I checked, Turner was in charge, not you. Is he making the calls now?
No, sir. It was my call. It's on me.
It's on both of us.
Yeah, well, right now, the last thing I should be worried about is if two of my best men can follow orders when we're on the verge of the biggest operation of the entire war. Let me remind you, this is the spearhead of our final drive to the Rhine.
Got a whole damn forest to clear so the convoy can get through.
So from this point on, I'll accept nothing less than your best. Now get your insubordinate asses ready to move out.
It's been 3 weeks. We're in the Hurricane Forest now, clearing it so the convoy can get to the Rhine. I'm not proud to admit it's taken me this long to open your letter.
If it's over, we're here for you, pal.
I tried to warn you.
College, let the man speak.
She's pregnant.
Whoa! Hey, that's huge.
All right, Daniels is gonna be a daddy. Yeah.
She was trying to let me know, but I wasn't ready to hear it.
All right. I could use another cup of Joe. Come on, you mooks, let's give him some space.
But I don't want coffee.
Sure you do.
I'm sorry I waited to tell you about the baby. I tried to the day you were shipping out. The day you took my picture.
A lot of loading. Come on. Preggers. Really hope that means that he makes it. It's gonna be really sad if he dies.
Everyone gather around. Where's Daniels?
Davis is talking. Come on.
On my way.
The Hurricane is dark and nearly impenetrable. Our mission is to take Hill 493. Whoever holds the hill dominates the valley. Now, for lesser men, this task might seem insurmountable, but our division boasts a proud history of firsts. In World War I, we were first to hold off a German attack, first to launch a counteroffensive, first across the Rhine. Nothing has ever stopped us, and nothing ever will. Lieutenant, tell them what we're all about.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
I can't hear you.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
That's right. Now get ready to move out.
Duty first. Back to the old meat grinder.
Amen, brother.
Okay, only got 5 minutes. I mean, they're chow.
Hey, Daniels, can you do me a favor and bring some chow over to Willis? He's watching the perimeter.
You got it.
Much appreciated.
I'm sure there's probably exploration stuff I could be doing.
Morning, soldier.
Morning.
Where am I going? Oh, over there.
Compliments of the chef.
Only the finest, eh? Thanks, buddy.
How's it looking?
See for yourself.
Oh, God, that was brutal.
Those guns aren't letting up.
It's been nonstop. I heard you're hitting them today.
What's the plan?
Look out there.
Thanks.
First platoon, we are moving.
I don't know how to run anymore. Playing too much Deus Ex. Might record that at some point. A long video though. Why would you go that way? That's where they're gunning.
Our objective is to eliminate the hilltop artillery so we can hold the forest. First stage is linking up with 2nd platoon at the river. Then we move out. The heavy kind. Bridge has been changing hands all day.
We're gonna help them secure it.
Here she is! Davis assembled the biggest damned armored convoy ever!
If that don't put the fear of God in them krauts, nothing will.
Still a long drive to the right. That's why we need to hammer those guns and keep them alive. Hey, watch your asses! You're in the death factory!
I'd rather kiss my nanas.
That's a pretty picture.
I love the shit talk. I think that's the best part.
Marks, how you guys holding up?
Just keep hitting us. Next wave could be any minute.
All right, first platoon, let's help these boys out.
Push up. Retake the front line.
Set up perimeter defenses.
Grab some mines and get those MGs ready.
Barclay, Cooper, advance the bridge and signal when you see movement.
We need to strengthen those defenses. Place those mines.
Sir, I thought we were going to hit the artillery at L 493.
Can't leave our lines exposed.
Advance to the assembly point once the
bridge is secure.
These craters, it ain't going to be easy.
Easy's not why we're here, right?
Oh, why would I do that one? You know what? I'm gonna do.
Crowd's coming through the fog.
Enemies concealing their movement.
Shooting at me.
Smoke screen! Get ready! Enemies concealing their movement.
Doing it.
Hang in there, buddy.
Like them apples.
Enemy armor!
Panzer inbound!
Oh, shit.
Panzer!
Check for mines, grenades, whatever you can find!
Yes, sir!
Where? Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. Oh. damn him. Who do I got?
Could use him now.
Boop.
Panzer's down. They're falling back. Send it this way.
Here. They're retreating. First platoon, rally on me.
We're coming,
Daniels.
Sir.
Coming.
Everyone on me.
We're gonna split into two teams. Pearson, you'll head north over the bridge to reach the hill. I'll follow the river with the squad to guard your advance. Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
See you soon.
Yeah, you be careful out there.
Yeah, you too.
Hope splitting up was the right move.
If we let the crowds cross this river, it could endanger the whole mission. That's why we're guarding Pearson's flank.
How far to the assembly point, sir?
We'll get to the base of Hill 493.
An incendiary round. Woo!
On your signal.
Oh, damn.
Spotted! Come on!
Oh, shh.
Keep moving! Artillery's got a zero! Run! Move
The only way, like, I guess because it was a trap, it was the point, so they probably had this point zeroed in. Oh, making me dizzy. Which is the only reason I'm accepting that they were able to drop it so fast on exactly where we were.
Get up, Brad.
I know you better than anyone, so I know you still got fight in you. Can't give up. Not now, not ever.
Paul?
Krauts could be here any second. So show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid I won't make it.
You got to, Red. Hazel needs you, and so does your child.
I will.
Of course you will, because you don't know the meaning of quit. I got faith in you, baby brother.
Paul. Paul.
Meet me at home, baby brother.
Briggs. Oh, God. Gotta find the assembly point.
All right, I'm actually gonna end it there because I don't know how long a video is, and I don't want to get into the next big part and then have that take longer. So thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, like, and comment. Make sure you hit the bell, ka-ding, to get notifications about future videos and when they come out. And as always, I'll catch you guys next time. Kevin, Kev out. Bye.